baking something, and Erica is trying to figure out what I'm doing, but I'm not telling them. So I'll make some. I'm gonna tell y'all, it is a dessert, but
obviously.
But wait to see.
So we're still here trying to figure out what she's making. I mean, it's just regular flour, though.
It's not cake.
Give me a hint.
It doesn't puff up, it, or whatever it's called, and it doesn't go in the oven.
It doesn't rise?
Yeah, it doesn't rise.
You're making cheesecake.
No.
What then? What else?
You don't need it to cool. You don't need to wait.
I don't know.
Who's a good boy? Who's a
good girl? Oh, what could you be making?
There you go, Grandma, the new best friend. Grandma, you and this dog are gonna sit there and watch the.
So, figured it out. She's gonna make crepes.
Yep.
Crepes. What do you plan to put on the crepe?
Fruit.
So that's your crepe?
Yeah.
Let's get a tortilla. You have to make all of that.
Mm-hmm. Get it?
This is her crepe that she made. Mama tree.
Right now we're on our way to Starbucks. Just me and my sister. And Erica should be coming to my house. So, yeah. We're at Starbucks and I just ordered a venti passion fruit tea with lemonade Sweden. And my sister got a iced caramel macchiato. And now we're in line. So we got two chocolate chip cookies and my drink, the passion fruit tea with lemonade Sweden and her iced caramel macchiato. I just got with Erica and we're on our way to
Trader's Village.
Yeah, but we're about to go eat
at Luby's
because her mom is in love with Luby's.
Yeah.
Mama!
So, yeah. See y'all later! So we finally made it to the actual food salad bar and more food.
But we're not healthy, so we ain't got no salad.
We're not healthy, so we didn't.
Podría agarrar un chile de.
No.
Solo hay pechuga, pero por más.
Dice que la pechuga en 2 minutos va a estar.
¿Y pediste una tú?
Ya.
Okay,
ahorita vamos a pedir.
So, that's why I'm here. We're eating our food. Chicken there. So, yeah, now we're just gonna eat.
So, now we're getting in the car. She's trying to
buckle in
the little kids.
So, we're here pulling up at the mall. We're gonna go walk for a while. I'm looking for a dress that I need to buy. What are you coming for? Oh yeah, and I needed to buy a new pair of pants too. So here's some people. Sorry, you're gonna be on YouTube. And now we're gonna go car.
Oh, we're inside now. Can you even film in here?
I don't know.
So yeah. So.
So cute.
No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so I don't know. Can you see me? Look, it's on my face.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is kind of weird. We've never done this before. Come here. This is so weird. So I kind of want some summer stuff. Not that, because I'm going to Mexico this summer.
Even though you're not Mexican.
Yeah, but still, you know, going to vacation. And just looking for stuff. Oh, this one's real cute. I saw this one last time.
Oh, this one's cute.
Yeah.
It doesn't fit you though.
I know. What are you gonna say? Oh, that's cute, but that's not for like what I need. Oh, here. A like party dress, cause I'm going to.
I found the perfect one.
Can you see my face?
This is the dress Erica's going to buy.
No, cute. I'm not gonna buy that.
Like that?
No, like I need like a good, like a real dress. These are like summer dresses now. Like, here's us in the mirror. I'm sorry if you can hear me chewing gum. I forget and it like just clatters everywhere. Like that's kind of not my style. I think I need to go like inside the mall and go to like Image or something.
Oh, this one's cute.
I don't like that. That's too short anyways.
I know.
Where they're in here. Something for you. Rachel, you need to buy this dress. You need to buy that dress. So where are we going?
You wanna go upstairs first?
Sure. I couldn't do it. I have to wait. I have to pee now. I'm kind of scared of escalators.
You're so scared.
A little bit, just a little bit. I have to like jump off.
I'm scared of elevators.
Yeah, me too, but I just can't really step on the stairs right.
So you're just not scared of me? Genesis, are you in here?
All I heard was she wasn't downstairs.
Oh, I don't know. I like how you get on it.
So we're going into the mall already, like the actual mall. We're just in the store now. So I hope we do not get in trouble for filming here. So, yeah. Well, we're going into Forever 21. We don't know if we could film, but you know, just... What did you want?
It's a milk shrimp. They're right there. This is take black.
Oh, then what are you looking for?
Oh, right now?
Oh, those are cute, but not really my stuff. So, here. That's so cute. Those are cute white dresses. What? That's too big. Not my style. That's cute, actually.
Where are y'all?
She's calling her sister.
Where?
She's calling her sister.
Yeah, oh, so,
because they kind of left us upstairs, so yeah.
Oh, we're Forever 21.
So, we're still at the mall. I didn't buy anything that I needed to buy.
Me either. I want ice cream.
Okay. Well, she wants ice cream. I kind of want some coffee. Moment.
I want marble slabs. Genesis, where are we going?
So, yeah, we're just here doing nothing.
Dresses,
can we go to Sephora and can I do your eyebrows
Genesis,
again?
Genesis!
Can I do your eyebrows at
that
Sephora?
That was like all the way on the other side.
Can I do your eyebrows at Sephora?
No.
Come on, let's go to Sephora. I love Sephora. Let's go to Sephora and do your eyebrow.
Well, we're going back home.
Yeah.
We didn't buy anything.
I never finished with my Starbucks because we went out to eat. we're probably not gonna vlog Saturday. Yeah, we're gonna vlog Sunday, and then she can send me the footage. But yeah.
See you guys
next week.
See you.
Dude, you're cheating.